I'll teach. Max, slide! Do I have to chop your legs off to stop you running away again? Chop him, you big man swine! I'll bite on your throat, so I will! Tear that soft skin apart and watch you suffocate!
Night, maggot. I'm off to get promoted. What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land. Shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees and memory. Of a lost kingdom.
Break time! Let's find some slaves to break!
Not alive! Some fool's gonna get killed! Traitors! Kill them!
See this pretty scar? That was your doing!
You're dead!
Manswife! Shluck!
Why won't you just stay dead?
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Behind you!
Stay away from me!
No one to help you! Come on, now, no reason to keep looking.
My order clears the tank
here. Now, I don't think I'll follow that ranger. He's likely to spring a trap.
I'm ready for some proper action.
Care for what you wish.
I reign with you sooner than you think.
Forfeit your mind!
Slife meat earlier.
Didn't want any.
All I'm hungry for is that filthy Tark's head.
Well, I want first dibs on your food rations, then.
Did something just move?
You don't.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you.
Thank you.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor. But a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
They were good warriors, all of them.
One of them was a berserker, not a warrior.
Whatever they were, they shouldn't have been dumb enough to stand so close to a fire. Wait.
Reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones. Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Wait! I saw something. Must have been a
total. I'll show you straight! Looking to die?
Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that can defeat our war chief.
God damn right. He's a tough beggar.
eyes were able to see your true form.
She wants the maker of the Rings of Power to awaken.
That's the right!
You'll never escape!
Thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
Good hunt.
There's our trail.
First we carry the barrels here. Then they make us take the same barrels back.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey against the close.
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. As much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Best move is to remain unseen. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
Is like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Keep coming. till only our bones remain. The storm is past.
The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is dark. And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf. What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Pain.
A citadel from the ancient. Secrets seen only by my eyes.